Hey, welcome back to the Fluff Nation. Welcome back, my citizens. We are playing more BioShock today. Also, why does it say I'm offline? So we're also we got some things going on really quick before I go and bring up everything else. Okay, I don't need that up. So what we got planned for today is we're gonna be playing some BioShock today. And afterwards we're gonna be playing some Dangan Houdini Rampa, Trigger Happy Havoc. We're gonna do more of the Dangan Island mode tomorrow. I think I'm gonna do a bigger stream. I think I'm gonna get up earlier and do a bigger stream of Diablo 4. I get pretty engrossed in the game, so I don't really talk as much. But we're gonna do the story. I haven't done like any of the story of the game at all. So we'll make a new character. We'll go through and we'll do that. And it'll be Gucci. Then Sunday is pretty much me completing games. So we're going to be completing Dustin Elsifine Tale. And then afterwards, you're going to be completing Dude Stop. And depending on the time, I might go and hop into either BioShock, Danganronpa, or Diablo. Depending on the time. Monday we have we got another good game to do. It doesn't say I'm streaming, which has me concerned. It says I'm live, so I guess I'm live. Okay, yeah. So yeah, and so Monday we're gonna be playing Dead Space. We're gonna try to get the game to work. I have input lagged on the game, so I don't have to figure out this weekend, in my own time, why I have input lag. Because I noticed that, like, sometimes I'd be playing, I just lose movement on my character. I just stop completely in fights, and I get wrecked because I can't move. And I do want to, at some point, do a hard mode where you complete the whole game without saving. And that would be hard to do if I can't move. So they're gonna continue. So if you don't remember where we were just at, we're trying to find Grace Holloway. She knows the location of our little sister, and we're in her hotel. There's before we finish this, I need to go back to and find a Big Daddy and say hi, naturally. Oh yeah, we also fully upgraded our gun because yes. Safe over there. Very intense music for not a very intense moment. Oh. Hack. And if you don't remember, I'm trying to go for the blue ones because blue gives it more additional effects. So, for example, if I was. So, for example, if I was to get blue on like a turret, it would do more damage and have more life. Getting blue on that gives me loot. Doing it on a safe gives you more money. You almost always want to go for it. I guess this game, you could say, at least BioShock 2, is pretty darn similar. Okay, I'd say it's pretty darn similar to You won't. Cool. Do more damage with melee attacks against Spruisers. Spruisers? Bruce? Dwayne. Yes, words. I said words right there. I'm going back to pick up the... Oh! There was a Laura that I missed, too. Oh, this is fine.
Another day waiting for Harry to come home. I told him not to speak up against Mr. Ryan's policies, and now he's missing. Just never came home. I went by the bookstore, and all his books are gone, too. I don't know what to do. Now I have to deal with that awful Sinclair just to have a roof over my head.
Oh, we found a wallet upgrade. I don't understand why the music is so intense.
The blue morpho bounces off the glass as I watch. I
zoom in to look at the picture to look at it better.
Secret badges for the faithful. The morpho caterpillar doesn't spin a cocoon. It just grows armor on the inside before the change. It is us. To wear a butterfly is to support Dr. Lamb and the family. Before long, Rapture will split wide and take wing. Imago is coming.
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old. His grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Oh, I missed my thing. Oh, I used the wrong thing. Oh, I guess I need more hacking stuff. Okay, cool game. Cool. I was trying to pick it up and it wouldn't pick it up until I exploded on my face. It's like, thanks, game. Oh. No, I'm trying to. Diary.
And that's 100. What a snap. Give Sinclair a few bucks for a load of vials and needles, then it's evenings putting these syringes together while I listen to the radio. Sell them back to Sinclair twice the price. What a racket. A few pinpricks here and there's nothing to complain about. Gonna be back on top soon. Thank you, Mr. Sinclair. Sucker.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Okay, get more bang for your research buck with keen observation. Carry your analyst. Ooh! I want it. I want it. I don't need that right now. It's nice, but...
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor.
I wonder if I need to push this button.
I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
Oops. Oh wait, I need to deactivate these guys. I don't want them to. There's a reason why I need to deactivate them. I think they still attack Grace even if you choose not to.
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
Okay, bye.
To hell with you, then. Go on.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds. These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
Don't like good old fat barbecue. Ow! That's smart. Hey, don't shoot my drone. Don't touch my drone. See that nature is just taking course of itself over there. I don't feel like I need to do anything. Good job, turret. I now need a murky though. Oh, it's friendly. I can't do that anymore. Oh, they changed that. Used to be you could murk your friendly turrets. Because you could. Dude, I wonder how much bucks I can carry now. I need to get another genotomic. You move. Thank you. So there's a guy over here that I need to touch.
For me. A fan? I want.
Die. Dude, I love being a big daddy. It's so much fun. Okay, so there's a thing over here that I want to touch. I think there's this big daddy back this way. I need to see if he has a little sister. And if you're not gonna get far from me, I'll tell you that much. Come on, get the camera! Whoa, now, that's kind of rude, lady. Oh, you're dead. Turns out bullets. Okay, this guy. I need to see if this guy's able to find himself a little sister. If he isn't, then this one doesn't get one. Because I spared him. By spared him, I mean I didn't automatically murk him. So we're going to see if he has a little sister. Okay, so the answer is big fat no. So naturally, we're going to Okay. Do 50% increased damage with the drill. It's pretty quick, pretty cool. Remove that. Shotgun. Oh, shotgun automatically reloaded itself. It's pretty cool. Oh, I must have accidentally used that. Okay, well, now we're good to leave. That guy didn't get a little sister, so... I don't know why we have such ominous music playing right now. I don't know why the ominous music's playing. But we got ominous music. We also apparently have DK Donkey Kong. So apparently DK Donkey Kong's also in the vicinity.
DK Donkey Kong!
Anyways. Oh, I didn't even know you could get research off of dead boys.
Hey.
Oh wait, does that mean I can get double the loot? Wait. Does that mean I can actually get double the loot off of things?
Head back to the train station, sport.
Yes, I am alive. Oh, hey, I can actually read your messages. I didn't have that bug. Ah, you're fine. Oh, we got a diary off this guy.
Survival of the fittest. That's the rule in the drop.
Yeah, I know, right? No bugs.
These numbskulls can't see the potential in leftover traces of sports boost.
I did stream yesterday. Did I not? Did I not stream yesterday? Did I forget to stream yesterday? I was busy. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I didn't stream yesterday. I was working on Stardew Valley. I play it with my buddy. We play modded. And the mods were bugging out. And I needed to figure out why they were bugging out. And yeah, it took a very, very long time. By the time it finished, he already hopped in VC with me. And I was like, I worked on it for like 10 hours.
Well, sir.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what to call you now.
Oh, you didn't. I know who it is.
You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
You know, yeah, that's why, I know how that feels, man. Yeah.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust?
Oh, yeah.
A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Poof. Oh, that's hilarious. Is that my drone gonna follow me on the outside? We're gonna go in the water. My drone, vulnerable to water, gonna go in with. Game is, pretty sad. Sad times. sad time parents. It does good. It does good, man.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her garden.
Is that a torpedo? Yep. I was like, that a torpedo?
No.
Kid, come on, wake up now.
There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley.
Yeah, I see.
And I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft. And yet you cling to life. Congratulations.
Dude, wow, they even drew the shark's
anus. You meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, they're all good. Yeah. Yeah. Well. I really like Kyoko, man. But, you know, I can't say that stuff around my friends, apparently, without them hating me. They're like, you perv. And I'm like, bruh, it's not even that. She's just funny. Hey, you know, sometimes the game just gives you a freebie. Wait, you have a girl? Oh, that's not a weapon. I'm sorry, but I actually do need to murk you now. Hey, I need you to come down here where I can kill you. Over here. Over! Sorry, I'm gonna kill you the cheap way. I'm gonna kill you the cheap way. Yes, I'm your new daddy now. Do not pay attention to the daddy that I just murked in front of you. I'm so glad they get over just daddy. Mom, get the camera. Dude, you already watched this guy die by death by stabs. Oh, hey, I was almost dead, huh? Not anymore. Oh, yeah. Dude, rocket coming in.
The beast of Ryan lives. Gather the family.
Oh, I can't. Come back.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he?
What do I want? We want this. That. We want it again. Oh. What is this? Hey, Simon Wales, yeah. New and improved. Keep your foes on ice for even longer. Press and hold to charge up a freezing block. Save my wheels.
Freeze enemies for longer. Charge up and put them on ice. Warning, colds are catching.
Done to himself. He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive. So.
Hey, you know. I'm gonna ignore the girl's wailing. Oh yeah, I have a little girl on my back. That's right. I kind of forgot that I'm carrying somebody. Oh, this corpse is just permanently on fire. Man, that corpse is built different. I almost failed that. Dang, indestructible glass. Dang. Oh, yeah, where am I supposed to... I gotta figure out where I'm supposed to be taking this girl to.
This way.
Oh, yeah.
This one has Adam.
I will say, people tend to talk more. People tend to talk more before things happen. Very interesting in the game. Games. You catch on these things. Even in the first game, I caught on. You actually kind of tell when someone was about to get murked. This is a terrible spot for Adam. I want you to know, little sister, I don't appreciate being in this spot. But
here it is.
Oh, I know it's here. Problem, woman. Here you go.
Roses and sunshine means angels. Pretty angel. Pretty hair. Dirty hair.
Oh, someone died immediately. What does it say? What's funny is after chapter 2 they said that the bad thing happened immediately after. Oh, yeah. Yeah. What? It's not her fault. It's not. But hey, the things you could tell Ibuki to do. Think about it, when she's in that state. The things you could tell her, man.
Step away! She belongs to me! Come on, I deserve something, don't I?
He's dying. No, game, I hate that you cheat. Well, for now. Did that on purpose. Hey, back here. Get back here, coward. I got a camera. Why did you play sinister music?
You always save me from disasters.
Oh, yeah.
Stay open! No negotiation! Hand her over! I'm charging by the minute, you nothing!
It's like, why would I pick up a Tommy gun when I can have a mini gun, you know?
No place for amateurs!
Oof. Oh, what, Akane's? Yeah. Doesn't really fit her. Sound like a dying donkey, please. Okay. Drunk here. Apparently only 2 bottles of alcohol makes my guy drunk. Where is this guy at? Would you just keep looping around each other? Yes, we are. He's inside. That's why I can't get to him.
I'm smarter than you.
I'll kill you from long range with a shotgun. Oh, yeah. Oh. skin off his face. Nah, dude. Like I like to say, Hyoko's just built.
She's built different.
I believe the terminology is tsundere.
I believe the terminology here is tsundere.
Oh, dude, it's... there's a reason. Also... Dude, this chapter, it does get funny. The movie is hilarious, I will just say that. It is probably one of the funniest things in all of Danganronpa to me, is that movie. It's just so dumb. Yeah, it's so incredibly dumb, and I love every second of it.
Who watches over sleeping angels? I do.
Yeah.
Angels remember, so we remember.
Self-preservation!
No, stop looking!
Why would you bring a pig? Step away! She belongs to you!
Oh, sometimes advertised prices, just as suggested, makes your hacking vendors machines even more valuable with the hacker. Oh yes, give me.
You do.
Oh, okay.
Soon, Daddy, soon.
Oh, great.
How was shooting
duck?
Man, I'm getting my cheeks clapped because I'm doing research over here. Auction. Daddy's busy murking the local population. Okay, come here with me, little girl. Yeah, I'm nicer by than other daddies because I kill everything in a 5-mile radius of you. Fudge? Stuck on. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm dumb. It's written down there, huh? Oh, I still need to pick up these loot boxes. Oh, actually. What is that horrible noise hearing?
Siren Alley. The rent is cheap.
Hey!
Dude, she didn't see that coming. I am rescuing the little girl. Bam. Give me loot, ding damn it.
Thank you.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
You have your first reward from the little ones for saving little sisters. Oh, cool. Awesome. Proud parent, get more out of your time spent with your little sisters. With a proud parent, any little sister working for you will gather slightly more atom from every corpse. Hey. Get more gene tonic. Wait. Oh. Another gene tonic. No. I can't get any more gene tonic. No! No. Dude. Spider pig? Spider pig. Does whatever spider pig does. Okay. Is this one?
Hypnotize your foes. Laugh as they fight each other.
Okay, what happened? This is one of my favorite ones.
Summon a swarm of insects. Laugh as they seek out hidden enemies.
Yeah.
Is a light in the tummy?
I have to murder this guy now. With bees! Bees! Caw! I'll punch you to death. I need you. You're mine now. You are gonna ride my shoulders and not some other dad. Look at this guy who just experienced everything. Like, huh? What? What? Oh, yeah. Someone's dying up there. Oh, you know what? I think he's stuck on my strap. He's out of my trap. Dude, I'm gonna merc some unfortunate kid with bees. I mean, in game? Where are we going?
It's this way.
Fudge. Can't go in there yet. Dang it. Maybe I can go here. I don't think I can go here just yet. Alpha? Yes. An elephant is in the room. Eh. Oh yeah, after this, after I'm done playing BioShock, we'll be going into some Danganronpa school mode as well.
What you want? God,
how did you just what? You a transfer student? Dang, man. Nice, dude.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
We'll find out, man.
Speak up!
Oh, how's this gonna work, this scene? Oh, I'm actually... Oh, wait a minute here. Well, I hope the little sister knows how to breathe underwater for a long period of time. I know that's something I should never say in a game, but... But... I feel like it's important to say. Did I say you can go and get buy yourself health? Hey, buddy. Hey, you'll figure out, man.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lam offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the new mole along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lam.
I have a lot of money. I should go spend my money. You're not the right one, but... Oh, well, I suppose. For now. Yes? Ooh. I got fire bullets. Oh, it's all over now, guys. Oh, you're about to get harpooned. I cannot grab that harpoon. Dude, I'm gonna harpoon so many people. What? What do you mean, Monica McBrook is
Hey.
What the hell?
That's a good reaction, just watching someone that you're, hooking up with to get, speared.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture, but during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Yeah, imagine some girl's, like, hitting on you, and you're having a good time with her, and, yeah, but you're having a good time with this chick's like clearly hitting on you, and then you just see a harpoon go flying into her head. You go, what the heck? Is she annoying for you? You wouldn't be like.
Blast it, Simon! So Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture in it. Nothing's to say. It's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lam anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lam in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me fucking hand, and a nut on the head besides.
Yeah, you just go up to Ibuki, you're my girlfriend now, and you are deeply infatuated with me. Me being like, I see nothing wrong with this.
Popular. A stagehand.
I don't want to use a spear gun against this, but I do want to kill work this turret. You just maxed her out. You maxed Akane right now.
Adam, Daddy, let's get it. Are you Simon's boy? Well, here's my peace offering. Welcome to the Pink Feckin' Pearl, sweethearts!
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Well, I can tell that's Daniel because I just shot a spear in his head and he didn't die instantly like everyone else who dies. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'll say this again. In all of my times of playing all the Danganronpa games, every time I maxed someone out, they died afterwards. Every single time I played the games. I was like,
stop ignoring me! Come up, try!
Send your daughter home.
Weak. This girl is tough.
You talking about me or your game?
No negotiation.
Cause hand her over. I'm protecting a little girl over here.
Step away. She belongs to me. God
Yeah.
Nobody tell you.
It's all fun and games until this fatty shows up. Don't touch my little sister. Have increased movement speed. That's nice. Drink faster.
Ta-da! I'm always safe with Daddy.
You'll figure it out in due time. I'm sure everything that doesn't make sense will eventually make sense. Hopefully. Oh, harpoon gun out. I think there's a new game plus in this game.
The reason I'm still around. Because I'm the fucking best! Somebody there? Shit.
Well, anything could have happened in here.
Sure, I've had some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
There's a lot of mixed things going around. I should feel that. Wow, shotgun. What telekinesis feels like, it feels like you're playing Dead Space. You know, I understand that. Not all the girls' heads are on, right? But hey, you know what? I mean, we don't... Oh, can I not infest corpses yet? With these.
I'm sick in
Daddy's giving you stores and parties!
Get back here! Daddy wants to touch you! Can you imagine if that's what it was, you're just going around with, get over here! So Daddy can touch you! You're the big guy, but of course you can't actually say words. All we can do is make grunting sound effects. Hey! Don't tempt me of a good time! What do we see? Nothing. What's in the second one? Dude, sounds like they had a grown party in there. What's in the third one? Oh! Come on, game. 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 Oh, wait. No, that's not what it wants me to do. It wants me to do this. Automod being upset. I don't see anything on Automod. Do I need to pull it up on Google? Give me a second. I don't see it. It didn't pop up. Hey, I don't know. I was gonna say I don't see anything for me on my side, so I don't know. I guess Automod's just upset about you talking about incest. Oh, now it's effed up though, and I can't see the messages anymore. Dang it! Dang it! I can't see the messages on the side. Okay, now I need my phone next to me. I don't know. Maybe, I don't know, maybe you're implying that you want somebody else to do it. I don't know. Hack? 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 Hack!
I got plans for you, honey! This is gonna be fun!
So what we just saw there was a guy dragging a female corpse back. Necrophilia at its finest, I guess.
See? Adam is here.
Where's the Adam? Where's the Adam? You didn't lead me anywhere. What the fudge is going on here?
Snowy Adam, Daddy, over there.
Where are you taking me? Going back out here? Bruh. Nekomara, he's built different.
Still appreciate it. So I thought everybody went home.
Oh, Victor, stop looking at me. Nobody's looking at you. Where am I supposed to go now?
Adam, Daddy, over there.
Where's my bimbo taking me? Mine on me, mine on me. Hey! What? Hey, the motive will make sense. Unfortunately, the motive will only make sense in the class trial, I think. I think? I could be wrong. You know, it's been a long effing time since I played any of those games. I don't know. I could be wrong, though. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong. Just assume I'm wrong and I don't know what I'm talking about. Because I don't really know if I'm talking about is correct. I'd say just assume I have no idea what I'm talking about.
Everybody's back. Go check him out. And we'll need her milk for a while.
Anyways, what was I doing? Oh yes, I gotta go kill this. I gotta go kill this guy who's obsessed with drugs. Wait, I gotta.
Maybe.
I can't actually move.
Happy birthday!
Okay, we're gonna go leave this girl crying to herself. Sorry, I had to murk her big daddy before he could fully take her around places. I'll grab her when I'm done. What I'm doing. Did I not go in this room? No, I did not. I'm the first aid kit right away. I'm so slow.
All that matters is accruing personal wealth.
Send your daughter home!
Take your drink. It's my drink now. You have a prediction? Okay. We'll find out. I love how your first instinct, Sonya must die. And bimbo on bimbo action. Where will you be when the bimbos are killing each other? Oh, instead of your waifu. Well, I guess you'll find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Dude, can I loot that corpse?
Stop looking at me with your eyes! Finally, sleep!
Hey, you can hear the little girl that's still crying because I killed her dear old papa. Oh, there we go. I just used all my money on buying ammo.
What the fuck?
Sounds like the locals aren't happy about me murdering everybody in a 5-mile radius.
A brother sends you now? A metal fucking handyman?
God,
I'm seeing things! You can't.
Say Nagido. Nagido was always attracted by Hajime the most.
Cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there, never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants whales and whales for rapture. A cathedral with no god, befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales. Ha! Can you believe I share a womb with such a slap?
Poof. Hey! I don't know what the thing that we got off of them. Spider slice organ. Oh, it's a first aid kit, is it not? It is a first aid kit. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm just, you know.
Oh, it's
taking
Father
pictures of people.
Simon Wales now. Bollocks.
Chance.
Maybe he does have the.
And here's a dozen fucking doves for ya.
Oh, this is the guy.
Daddy's mad and you're
It's dancing, Daddy's dancing.
What do you want with her?
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. This time it wasn't from the wine and the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on my liquor rack was a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet
scared?
Beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
Watch me do this, son.
Is he gonna adopt her? Well, I have to murk this guy. Well, actually, I do genuinely need to know if I need to murk this guy here. Look at this! Look at this man, he's stuck! Oh, I can't find my little sister! Gets stuck on a little sister! The whole screen goes. Hey, if you get a little sister out of here, I'm gonna have to murk you. And then we're gonna have a whole bunch of crying girls. Yeah. I don't know, man. Did you get some sort of a disease?
We told you to keep
Anyways, I need to leave that little girl to keep crying by herself.
Ah, now through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Well, that was just unfortunate. Like, I placed a turret and the turret attacked him. Unfortunate. So 1, 9, 1, 9. Hmm.
Father Simon Wales, can you hear me? I have trapped a devil at your doorstep. And Simon, Daniel, is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him? Crying out for justice.
I don't know how you'd cry out for justice when you're dead, but, you know, what do I know?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Huh?
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sends you there.
I hope he doesn't plan on drowning me, because I have a little sister currently on my back. Hey, a bee. I'll take it. It's better than nothing. Come on, get the camera. No, the shotgun. That's what I want. What should I kill this guy with? Should I inflict bees on him? I'm trying not to let him get you. Oh, my hand hurts.
Your shin itself.
No, not my shins. Don't go after my shins.
Beast. And its name is Legion.
Wait, Legion? Legion's something I have to be worried about. Hey. Sometimes. Can you guys stop leaping into my arms? Look how many there are! Oh, hey, that's the first one who didn't die instantly.
Eleanor Lamb is our salvation, demon. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Big tall venture. Back is on the middle part.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now,
despite the odds.
Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Dude, Mikan is, she's just built different, you know?
What competition? They all bow down to me!
I can't stand up! Not again!
Dude, I can't believe she's sniping me with a shotgun!
What's wrong?
Can you stand still so I can shoot you in the head? Why can't I shoot through this wall? There's clearly opening! Thank you. I need to see if he gets himself a little sister.
Hold him down, man.
I'm
Ugh. No little sister for him? Okay. Oh, are you at the? Are you at the special scene where Mikan and Hajime are together? Oh yeah. That scene. Yeah, were you getting suffocated by thighs? Being suffocated by thighs. Good times, am I right? Good times. I know exactly where you're at in the game, probably based on your reactions. I just know exactly where you're at. He wasn't there yet? Are you not there yet? Where are you? You said you woke up. Oh, now you are. Okay.
Now to go. Motherfucker.
Oh. Smash that, man. Show her the power of your helicopter. So many little girls at a time.
Here's the angel.
Okay, then after we get you, I need to go back and I need to grab that other little girl. You spawn in here? You literally spawn in the room. Yeah, together forever, babe. I mean, kid. Okay, read the diary, please.
Lamp's followers are blinded by her promises. But it's clear that this religion she's cooked up is an elaborate front for some insane science experiment. She's twisting these girls into slaves. Bringing Adam back to Lamb's science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the splicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.
Rescue the little sister. Yeah, anytime.
Every man.
Let me know if you have any of your other sisters that need to be cured.
Hello? Who's there?
Nobody. Nobody's here. Nobody's here, nobody's there. But, you know what could be here?
What?
They never see it coming. Could be anyone's guess, my man.
What is it?
Ah! You weren't supposed to watch me murder your friend in cold blood. You weren't supposed to see it. Why did Monokuma come in and leave? Well, Monokuma, you can't have Monokuma. Monokuma cannot not watch what's going on. No. Dude, me trying to find my way out of this spot so I can go grab that other girl. I'm just like, I feel like an idiot. I think it was this way. Yeah, it was this way because it's spear gun ammo. Okay, time to go grab that other little sister that we left behind to cry alone and be alone. Aren't we such a good dad? I did leave you because I can't carry multiple ones that simultaneously.
Salvation's coming soon. Rebirth is gonna be my biggest break ever.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Okay, now when you say close, do you mean close or do you mean actually far away? Because those are two. they never see it coming. Gotta catch up! Gotta catch up! Things really fast! Take corners! Shortcut! Shortcut! Oh, we're going downstairs. Okay, there. Hack. Hi-ya, hi-ya. Do I need any ammo? Wait, can I not buy trap ammo from here? Oh, I can't. Oh, that's actually a problem. I need a store where I can buy trap ammo. Oh, I can also do this too. Can I buy the B? No, I can't buy. Probably can't buy B2. Oh, that one's actually good. That's good too, as well. I'll probably, honestly, Headhunter. What's this one? Probably would go with. We have a few that I want. Well, we want you, for sure. No, we want to keep that. Is this one? I don't really care about that. Do I want... Probably I do actually kind of want that, but I also kind of want to grab one of these level 2. What? Why would you be scared? Hey, you know, sometimes you just gotta let nature take its course. Its intended course.
Think bigger. Throw objects at higher speed or more damage.
Yes. Maybe this Big Daddy will help me out. I doubt it, but we can hope.
Here's the angel.
Yeah, go loot the Alice the Angel.
Adam shine. I'm a good girl, Mr. B.
Her eyes
are rosy. I
can't. You mean besides you?
Yeah.
You mean besides you?
Shut up!
Off the stage!
Why did you?
I
can't stand up!
You gonna hop down too?
Little girl!
Now send your daughter home! We're not done yet!
Step away!
Not again!
Ah, Tommy gun. Tommy gun's hurt. Don't touch my little sister. I'm getting my cheeks clapped over here. Fudge, game. It's making me look in different directions. I was trying to, like, zoom in on this person. I couldn't
Daddy,
zoom in.
I'm ready.
No talent.
It just doesn't like me looking up there, apparently. Okay, you come with me now.
I'm always safe with
Daddy. I almost died, like, 4 times. It's not pretty. Not a pretty time for me. Guns. Do enemy guns need reloading? Probably not. I know I have a large amount of alternate ammo with this weapon. I have a large amount of ammo with that weapon in general. I just don't use it as often because I like to just spear people in the face because it's fun. Wapooning people is a lot of fun. This must be the second one, huh? Okay, well, let's see. Any hot loot? A remote hack? It's always good loot.
We have item, Daddy.
Mm-hmm, we sure did. However, I need defense protocols.
Sinclair, I don't care how you accomplish Lamb's removal from the public eye. Indeed, I'd rather cease contact with you altogether. But allow me to make this plain. I don't want to see Lamb on the streets again, peddling her Bolshevik fever dreams to my people. Bury
yeah.
her memory, Sinclair. Bury.
I think the disease does different things to different people, or something like that. I'm out of ammo. Why would I have the... Okay, we're just gonna...
She ain't going to your house!
Well, that's the point. She's at my house. You'll see what she has.
I'm a little girl.
He's nicer than other daddies. Yep.
We are nicer than other daddies. We also have a lot of guns. Hey, no, she might. I don't know. Rescue another little girl. Uh-oh. Wait. Actually, like, why am I scared? I shouldn't be scared.
Hey, lost my touch. Just look at me.
What you want?
I'm a king down here. A king? Yeah.
Why are you coming in here with me, Big Daddy?
Why they always gotta leave?
No, I'm trying to. You're not good. Just die. Pushing me out of the way. Harpoon time.
It was quiet, but then... They're quiet.
Right
now.
Somebody there? Huh? What?
Stealthy boy. You're stealthy.
Not the sweatbox again!
Stealthy pig. Stealthy pig.
Nothing.
Does whatever a stealthy pig does. What's a dream? What you're encountering is a dream? Enjoy a special discount on all Rapture's vending machines. Oh, that's also really good. Yeah, do I just replace Booze Hound? For now.
Rapture. The keenest minds in the world, united under the ocean, yet somehow expected to subscribe to the same model of self-interest. Ryan could be staggeringly naive. As individuals, no matter how brilliant, each was a prisoner to his or her own ego, a sea of dreams in constant flux. But in Adam, their genes remain, ready to be tested against a moral vessel. Utopia cannot precede the utopian. It will exist the moment we are fit to occupy it.
You're kidding me, you're alive with a sliver of a health? Big Daddy, can you shut up? I don't care about your personal problems. And they're always talking about Hajime, man. He is the protagonist. We got plot armor. You know how it is. Plot armor. Out, my man.
Fuck! Turn the fuck around! I'm warning you! We don't need you mucking up our business!
Anyways. Imagine getting whapooned. Couldn't be me. I'm still carrying a little girl on my back, right? No, I'm not. Okay. Had to check. Couldn't remember if I was or not. Getting Junko vibes.
Welcome to the circus of
I coughed up my nickel. Play the damn song, you stupid.
Exit. Take
it. Oh man, there looks like there's a party in here. Lore.
The rate of sister loss has become unacceptable as Big Daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed Big Daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler. He launches high explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
What's up, Big Daddy?
Ain't that enough for you?
Yes, I know about hacking doors. Daddy, you might get
Listen, my supplier's got a new shipment of plasmids coming in, and I need you to pick them up from the lab in Hedon Plaza. There's a hidden switch to open the back door. It's tucked away under the cash register in the shop front. And don't let nobody see you do it. Otherwise, we'll have splicers crawling all over the damn place trying to get a taste.
Oh, I already did that one.
I got plenty. Hey, bartender! You gotta pay a customer over here.
Paying customer. A ladder. What do you think? Yeah. I wonder what's gonna happen. Yeah. Remember, Ibuki has the, gullible, is it, or whatever? You tell her and she does it, whatever it is, or believes whatever it is.
A body has been discovered!
I'm the pervert? Dang. I got called a pervert for stabbing a chick with a harpoon. I need to check something out real quick. I need to make sure I got everything going on here. I guess you have to figure out what happened then. Oh, hey, how's it going? It's our French buddy. Hey, I'm sorry, I'm just currently, I'm looking, I was trying to see, I want to make sure I'm not missing any, I want to make sure I'm not missing any of the little sisters here. I'm lost, man. I'm trying to figure this out. Oh, yeah. It's been a long time. See, I haven't played BioShock and BioShock 2 in forever, so I was trying to figure it out. There's technically three endings to the game. There's the neutral ending where you don't find all the little sisters and you just play the game. There's the good ending where you spare every major boss and save all the little sisters. And there's the bad ending where you kill everyone. I only ever go for the good ending because that's where you get all the lore at. The bad ending is... The game very much rubs it in that what you're doing is not right and you shouldn't be doing it. It's a lot of it's just like moral. Okay, so now we got that one. The passcode in. We already did that one. I think I got all of them in this area. I think I have all of the ones that I can get here. Oh, I just hanging around.
Thank you.
Imagine just having a good time hanging around. Couldn't be me.
Oh, did this?
I'm gonna be able to get into this doorway. Oh, you know, I think I have to fall down. Thanks for moving out of the way for me, buddy. Real appreciate it. Yeah.
Only one eligible bachelor.
And another one. Yeah.
Well, Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
Die! He tried throwing a grenade at me. I killed him before he could throw the grenade. Oh yeah, I should probably drop a save since the game auto saves is very rare. I think the game only auto saves at the start of a level.
Hello? Who's there?
Nobody. Hey, so nobody's here. That's rude. Well, now you die. You didn't have to be rude about it.
So rude.
Facts. There's a healing station nearby, right? Oh, I'm staring at that one. Wait, there's a healing station. There's gotta be a healing station now. I'm gonna do a good ending. The good ending is what you wanna get when you play the game. You can do the bad ending, but you if you're looking for the lore, you should just go for the good ending.
It's like building a portfolio from the ground.
Which one are you?
Well. Spider pig. Does whatever a spider pig does. It's lore I missed. By here a few times.
The pair bond is a success. If somehow an Alpha Ceres wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
Where are you going, all these rooms? I don't think I've been here before. Wait. Guys, we're going in the hospital. Nothing bad can happen in the hospital, right? Actually, I have a feeling this will... Yeah. Nothing bad can happen in the hospital. No.
Here, Mr. Diary. You're my whispering friend. A doctor keeps coming to see me. He says Rapture needs me, and tomorrow I'll be leaving with him. I ask why,
okay.
And he just smiles. I'm not an orphan. Mom's alive somewhere, and Aunt Gracie is still probably looking for me. But I can't wait for them. I'm going to escape and find Amir, and we'll steal a submarine. Before it's tomorrow, I'll know what sunshine feels like.
Oh, he's immune to damage. Dang.
I can't see you anymore!
Faces. Never have the guts to say it.
No game! Man to man! Dirty puff!
Looks like you're coming? You just gonna take all day to get to me. Ooh! Useful in any hazardous situation. Armor Shell 2 offers additional automatic protection against bumps and bruises. Don't be a softie now. Use Armor Shell 2. Well, you just set yourself on fire. Oh, he's dead now. So this game takes place. So the first game takes place in the 40s. This game takes place in the 60s. We're playing as a Big Daddy. So we in the first game, the Big Daddies are like one of the big enemies in the game. So they're in a diver's suit. All they do is make heavy and loud grunting noises. They have really strong, devastating weapons and stuff. They protect little sisters. They're little girls that go around collecting Adam. What Adam is, it's the genes. So anyone can inject themselves with Adams to become stronger and gain supernatural, like, powers. Like, for example, I can freeze people, or I can set people on fire or electrocute. I can unleash bees on them. I can use telekinesis. So I can, like, telekinesis things to me, like spear ammo. For example, for those just there. In a way, I'd say it's similar to, I'd say it's similar to Dead Space. Dude, that guy was just standing there, man. He thought I wasn't gonna do anything. Just took one look at that dude, I was like, okay, you die.
Who's there? Anybody?
There's loot back there. I think I'm gonna kill these Big Daddies back here.
Through Adam, our souls shall pass
in. Yeah. Okay.
Come
touch me.
Please die. I thought I had my freeze, but I did not have freeze. Oops. It's my bad.
Home.
Oh, I gotta go kill this Big Daddy now. Extreme prejudice. I think I've been everywhere else. So we were in here. You have an idea?
How is that?
No, are you like Mr. Krabs? I have an idea. That's a big sister that we murdered. I know where everybody was murdered at. Who's texting me? Sorry, somebody's trying to get a hold of me real quick here. Oh, that's nonsense. But I do have something I do need to check here. Okay. It's all good. Okay. Yeah. I'm listening. We've already explored this. Yeah, there's nothing else of value in here. I could go back and kill the other Big Daddy, which I probably should. I don't think I can get any more Big Daddies. I mean, not more. No. I'm stupid. After you kill the Big Sister, you clear that area. So actually, I need to go back and kill that other Big Daddy. And then I can continue on with the story. Because we're not gonna get to another one. Aw, you see that? Aw, I guess I can't get up there. Game literally was like, no. Okay, Big Daddy's.
Nothing but memories.
You guys just stop. Too bad you destroyed that. I actually would have loved to have that right about now. Well, anyways, we're gonna... Tired of constantly scrounging around for ammo? Arm races help you find those extra rounds you'd otherwise miss. No, that's their name. This is a Big Daddy that I'm attacking right here. But I'm just killing it the cheesy way. Rumbler is a type of Big Daddy that uses explosive weapons. Yeah, but that's their name. They're called Big Daddies. There's little girls that go around, and they collect admin off of dead bodies, and they're called Little Sisters. Yeah, we're a Big Daddy too. We're an alpha model. So the thing that I was talking about with when the guy was talking about that alpha model Delta, when they're too far away from their little sister, they die. They start to die. That is us. We are Delta. Which is why we're also trying to find our little sister that we're linked to. Yeah. Rocket spear.
You're just the odd man out.
Stuck.
pops.
Run!
Not again!
Oh, I need it.
Hey!
Yes. Punching me with a... That is definitely the best thing you can do to me. Body research. More indestructible glass. Poof. 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 But yeah, after we do BioShock, we're gonna go into school mode for Danganronpa.
Andrew Ryan left us wandering, confused, and alone amongst yesterday's wreckage. But Sophia Lamb shows us that we are not alone. We are together as a family. So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is in common is good. What is irreducible is right. She guides us all to the indivisible along a river of Adam. Rapture's daughter, Eleanor, shall be our vessel. In her, we shall be reborn.
Yeah, so, and then tomorrow we're gonna play, we're gonna do BioShock, not BioShock, sorry. We're gonna do Diablo 4. I'm gonna have to do Diablo 4 in a different game, because I can only play Diablo 4 for about 3 hours without it hurting my hands. And then, Sunday we're gonna be beating Dustin Elves of Vine Tail and Dude Stop. For sure.
Until Adam, the human animal was a slave to the gene, the inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Yeah. Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing. The tyrant will simply go extinct.
Make me feel sad.
What the beast is upon us?
Fair, I already knew it was going to happen, so I was already getting the dread.
Its hands are death and change. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast and send it howling back to hell.
Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Okay. Dude, you just keep going on and on about how you want her to die. you're like this murder hobo. Die already! You're like, hey, does this taste like bleach? Trying to get her to die. So what does this one do? Accelerated. Reinforced firing speed. Oh! That actually would be really good to have. I think we're good.
I don't see you.
Daughter does. Melee. I'm just gonna heal. Oh, do I already have all the information I can learn from this guy? Nope, not trying to do that. That's also not what I'm trying to do. Don't mind me, guys, while I'm just hacking away. Hey, don't mind me. I'm just gonna buy while we're having this fight.
Pump control ought to be in the back. One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
You know what? I'm not gonna spend the $9 to heal myself. I'm just gonna go pick that up. A lot of first aid kits here and there. Okay. There was somebody somewhere, but I don't know where they're at now. I probably did that. I did that fight really poorly. Well, it didn't help that I couldn't. My arm was broken and I couldn't use my special magic. Oh, yeah, you don't, yeah. You have the Giga Drill. Yeah. Even then, I don't even know if that would guarantee your safety. You'd have to, like, go to the surface. Like, completely escape. Or lock yourself away.
An anointed vessel, whose blood with our blood, sin with our sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. We commend ourselves to the new and unknown, born by our common strength and guided by the Lamb.
Okay, got everything that I needed. Okay, let's touch the switch.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream? The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Dang. Flooding us in.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
Get out of my way, Spicer. Oh, because, you know.
Look, Delta.
Gotta make us feel
it is
real
the
scared.
World for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
It's the shark. That's the great white. Not bad for its time. This game came out, I think, like slightly before Halo Reach did. Hey, big sister. I'm gonna murk you. That's right, big sister. You're gonna get murked. Oh. It's rivet ammo. But I can't pick it up because I'm full. Sandwich. Oh, I don't have a flamethrower. That's my hand. My hand can shoot flames. Also, my guns can, too. Also, I do have a minigun as well. And a double barrel, and a giant double barrel shotgun. We're a very big boy. We're pretty much a big meathead. We're like, you remember how I told you that, you remember how I told you how you use, Adam? To enhance your body and stuff. Are we gonna watch the movie now?
Owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief.
I hope you
sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
When I get through here, I'm gonna murk every single last one of you on 4K. Dude, we're getting attacked by the red mist. Anyways. Probably should use the shotgun more. I have so much ammo in the shotgun. Yes, our character is human. We are human. We're just heavily modified. What chapter were you technically at? Oh, it tells you how many little sisters there are. Oh, there's three. Where are we at? The map's not telling me exactly where we're at. Okay, wait. Let me see. There's something I need to look up here real quick. It's Elgato. I can see my sister's cat outside my window. It's Elgato. Yeah. We are in fact human. I wouldn't even say it's that. It's, we're not a cyborg. So, the game has it, Adam is the resource. Pretty much, we found out that we can, have you ever played Prey? It's like using, like, alien-like goo, or whatever. And we're using it to modify our body. and make power-ups based on that. So we're not like we're also not a cyborg. We're just wearing this. We're wearing this armor suit. So like we got like, I guess another way of thinking of it is like think of like space marines. We're like heavily genetically like modified into being this. Okay, well, it looks like that thing's not working. I wouldn't say we're a furry. I wouldn't say we're a furry. Are you talking about a certain other person? Oh, you know what? I just realized I did this wrong. There we go. I didn't want to go back and do that.
I'm told that Lamb has been seen in the streets. One of the Alpha series was killed in the incident, and his bonded sister stolen. But the Council has no time for a man.
They're talking about us right
now. Atlas swells the ranks of his marauders by the day. Regardless, Lamb's name has already faded among the people. She is no more than a ghost who has forgotten to die.
So, this is a reference. This specific Big Daddy that we can see right here is the exact model of a Big Daddy from the first game. This Big Daddy right here is a reference. Also, so that code that I just Googled up and put in is a code that you get like way like towards the end of this mission, and they want you to backtrack to the very beginning of the mission to put this code in. And I was like, nah, I ain't doing that. Been there, done that. It takes so much. It's annoying. I was like, uh-uh. No. God. Oh. I might as well hack the health station while I'm here. Houdini splicer research bonus. Increased damage. Oh.
Attention. Subject Delta has drained and infiltrated Dionysus Park. His death is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands.
Anyways, that happened. Yep.
Well, I'm in. Yep, yours truly is the newest member of the Rapture family. I fed Wales a line about how the Tribune was stopping me from telling the people what's what, and without a word, he hands me an invite to this artist retreat here at the park. Lamb bought my frustrated novelist act. She's even sponsored me to ink it while I'm here. Except, my story's all about her. And I don't think she's gonna like the way it ends.
Huh.
Dear Yellow Eye.
Oh, I'm stupid.
My name is Billy.
I'm stupid.
And I saw you the other day at the merry-go-round. I think you are very pretty. And I like your blue dress and the songs you sing about angels. My mom says your dad is scary, but I think he is strong and nice, like a comic book hero. I got you a gift and put it in the basement. where nobody will find it. The secret code for the door is 1080. I hope you like it. I will wave to you next time I see you, so you know it's me.
Yeah. Oh, I actually read it as I knew it for that one. But yeah, so I was actually dumb. So me looking that up, I actually forgot that it's right here. But here's the funny thing, right? Is after you get that and the code, does not say that door does not say the code is 1080. You have to re-listen to the tape to hear the code. Is it? This is the only tape they don't just say, like, oh yeah, this is the code. Brr. I guess I'll just hang on to my camera.
Will you look at this hall? We're gonna be rich!
Oh my, yes. If you enjoy slime and muck, it's utterly divine.
Well, bloody fucking die! Listen, princess, next time you eat out of the trash, I want you to think of me. You think I'm that dumb? Sure, why not? You! I make the rules down here!
Yeah, rule this. I just speared you.
Dionysus Park. Lamb mocks me in the naming of this place. She knows precisely how I feel about this celebration of unconscious art. The artist reflects the world as it ought to be, not as it is damned to be by some spasm of the lower mind. I shall not censor. The park is Lamb's property. However, if the case we are building against her proves true, I will return with a sledgehammer.
Oh yeah. It's my little girl. What? There are harpoon guns. It's a harpoon gun. Harpoon guns exist. And they exist underwater too, because you can use them underwater to shoot sharks and stuff. Yeah. So it's a harpoon gun. We have special ammo. So there's a rocket spear. So it's actually just a harpoon. But so it's a rocket. It's a harpoon that has a rocket attached to the back of it. So when you shoot it, the rocket goes off. And then there's a trap, which adds a electric wire to wherever it's at. Yeah, it's okay.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a...
Oh, it's cut.
Deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Oh, then what happened to the thing I was trying to read? Oh, here it is.
I found her. I found Cindy by this rusted carousel. But she was just standing there, staring, waiting for the music. And she doesn't even recognize me. What have they done to her? Listen
no.
to her.
Or yes. Do you want to know? Do you want to know? Or do you not want to know?
Listen. If anyone hears this, I have to know how to cure her. No! Get back! She's my little girl!
No. There's not two killers. There's only one. Nothing makes me laugh more than you going on and on about how Sona must die. Oh, that's so funny. It really is legitimately funny. Oh look, it's a fish. It's fish.
McDonough, listen. There's a hell of a structural flaw here in Dionysus Park. A leak in the primary drainage pipeline could flood this whole joint.
I didn't mean to
faulty
do that.
Faulty pressure locks would seal in every sorry soul. One clumsy big daddy knocks open the wrong pipe and, hey presto, Lamb's little art show turns into Fish City. God forbid the wrong element finds out.
Anyways, we're naturally gonna not go to the main objective and explore. Because I need to find little sisters with big daddies and Burke the big daddies, naturally. Oh yeah, that's right, we do get a rocket launcher. I forgot. We do get a rocket launcher as well. Oh, I guess I do need to go to the main objective. Oh, but I can go at least hack this.
I don't have.
You just kicked a thing in my face. Deserve death. I don't.
You gotta find the right game for me.
I don't know, man. I'm trying to think. I can't remember the red hand.
Partners. We were partners. Share like I said. But I heard your mind. You were thinking about taking it all for yourself. Why would you throw away our friendship? Don't you?
I don't know what he was talking about friendship, but I don't think he understands that friendship is definitely not magic. Because I just murdered everybody in a 5-mile radius. Naturally, though. Can you pop your little head up? Oh. Thank you.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Oh, yeah? Well.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
That's all I see, there's all these bodies. Why are there bodies out here? It's like someone flood the place.
Hey, Sasha, crack the safe.
That's the thing.
I want a goddamn toy surprise.
You're just gonna have to figure out, aren't you? There we go. Now we have to reload faster. Oh. Anyways. I guess you're just gonna have to figure out how she died. Just gonna have to figure it out, man. Like this guy, he died instantly. He got a spear shoved in his elbow.
Take this, father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me.
Oh.
And her face.
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby. Best gift ever. I mean, only three people, only a certain amount of people get affected by it. So I mean. Oh, infects the world. Okay. I guess the closest thing to that is Ultra Despair's girl. You like how I keep going back to referencing Ultra Despair Girls? I keep going back. I actually am gonna play it. I will actually play that game. I have to do the other games too. Solid Slug? Is it possibly related to Solid Snake?
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Okay, Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
Oh, is it about... Oh, yeah. I forgot she got affected. Oh, it's just a corpse. It's like, this seems sus.
Hey,
I mean, I might as well hack everything I come in contact with. Because I can. It's funny, because in the first game, whenever you hack something, what's his face? It's like, don't hack. It's like, stealing from others is a bad thing. And I'm like, guess what? I'm gonna keep doing it.
I dare you! All of you! I earned it! Posturing? Clanky bastard! I'll melt you into...
Kill Houdini yet again.
Is that too much to ask?
Yes.
Where is my doll?
I don't know what you're asking about, but whatever you're asking about is definitely too much. Oh. Are you at the part where she's you're in the room, the black curtain? Is that in that spot? Is that where you're at? With the Shacky, not me. Are you there yet? Yeah. Yeah, conference room. I will say a little hint. I'll guess. What she says there can, in fact, reveal who done it and how they did it. She's built different, man.
Go ahead.
Oh, you're not anybody I care about. Anyway, map. It's just saying there's one in here. There's one in here.
The hounds! Someone must be on
the
ground!
I love you!
I don't think she was ever different.
Alright, there's one. Clobber the big palooka and grab the sister.
This guy over here just running in place. Mine. You're my little sister now. Get on my back. I just murdered your dad's.
Smart. See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner. So that's tops with me.
Well, yeah, it's not like we could speak if we wanted to. We don't have that luxury of being able to talk. Oh, where are we going, babe? This way? This way. Oh, it's right here, you say? Huh. Ain't that just a clue? Colby. Anyways,
Thank you.
right here. See it glow?
Angel's stealing.
Mommy.
I know it.
Who is that?
Let's fix your face, baby.
Our angels fall, the roses grow tall.
Ow.
He's gonna cure me! They're all around me! Make it this to me!
One more for the... Bam.
Oh God! It's happening! It's really happening!
Hand me that child!
She doesn't like you! Hey! Why do they all run?
Oh, deranged fool! Why do you hide from salvation? Ridiculous!
Hey, you cut it out already! I got better things to do!
Ta-da!
I'm back with me, little
other
evil.
Girls that I have the best daddy.
You do have the best daddy. It's me.
Got just a
adieu.
You made my little girl squee. Therefore, you must pay with your life. I'm sorry.
This way.
Maybe he does. Moving box! You can turn into a box? That's amazing! You know what I'm referencing? You know what I'm referencing. If you don't, it's Happy Souls. If you haven't seen it, even if you don't like Dark Souls, I still would recommend watching it. It's still funny. Oh, that's my frag. Wrong one.
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream. And she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
I mean, she says no need nor neither of those two, but it's a dangerous world here, where people are addicted to drugs. You gotta defend yourselves, yo. And what better way than having somebody with a giant harpoon gun?
Harpoon.
We found it. Angels is on the inside, Adam inside.
Stick a needle through my eye.
Absconding.
This angel loves.
Could we?
You know you don't. It's gross.
Just be good. Please. Daddy's giving you squirt.
Time to give you guys the Hershey squirts. Easier to protect Houdini's movements. Okay, come with me.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Yeah, I almost got my cheeks clapped trying to save your butt, you know. Guess that's what happens when you try using our harpoon in a horde. Also, my bad for thinking the enemies would actually have to go through doors before spawning in, not just spawn in around me. Where's the closest vent from here? This way. Way. Rescue. Gotta save them all! Yeah!
Father, this atom you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
Oh, don't fall. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Yeah, there you go. Anyways. Nature finds a way. Nature finds a way.
Subject Delta is just a serious.
What do I want? Now your swarm split into two and jump from target to target.
Release a nastier swarm. Snicker as they seek out one enemy after another.
Real number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
Yeah. So we built, not only did we found and we built Rapture. We've done more for Rapture than probably anybody else has. And they made us an experiment. So, yeah. It's a sad, sad, sad time to be. Okay. I'm gonna go this way and I gotta go take a left. Actually, I think I need to go forward, but. Yeah. Right? Yeah, this is right, Oof. You're asking a lot of questions. And I just don't have. I just can't remember everything in that chapter. Probably because I spent most of the game being really sad.
Got it when you lost.
We want drill. Oh. That's how you deal with bouncers in this game, man. Mine. You're mine now. I own you.
Here's the angel.
Oh, are you in the class trial? Not yet. I'll be honest. That one, that specific one, took me forever to get it. It took me forever to get it. Even at the class trial, it took me forever to figure out how. Yeah, I did that. Chapter 3's class trial. It took me forever how the bathing suit. The bathing suit was how it was used.
Right here. See it.
But it makes a lot more sense once you actually get to it. Drill specialist. That is tempting. Do I want to try that? Okay. Oh, yeah. Have you not seen the movie yet? You haven't seen the movie? Yeah, Yuko's a sinner.
Mm-hmm. Adam is right.
Do I want this? Or maybe we
Rapture
try.
Delta, the finest minds of. Paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
Hand over the meds, you oaf!
Drop that poor little girl. She's helpless.
Yeah. Sunshine.
Throw you! Die!
I can feel every sting.
Come
with me.
No!
Step away. She belongs.
No! No!
I don't like this thing. I don't like only being able to use the drill. We're not doing it. We're not using only drill run.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Oh, yeah. Dude, it is great. It is absolutely an amazing. It's so good. No, I didn't select that one. Okay, wait, you didn't have to delete it now.
got your back. Who can afford to sleep?
Adam, Daddy. Here.
Help me, that child!
Unzip him, Daddy!
Yes. Well, doesn't it list, when you get tickets to a movie theater, doesn't it usually list the time? Yeah. The time might be able to save Hajime from being, the culprit or something.
Adam, Daddy, right here!
Guys, like, not spawn in right when I'm clearing. Guys, spawn in. Oh, let's eat all the traps that I just placed down. Wait, you couldn't speak to the poster before? Oh, you could speak to the poster before. No, you can't. Oh yeah, how do you like that about it? Talk about that you should buy that game. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. He's like, this looks like a great game. Definitely would buy. It's like, yeah, the game advertising itself to be bought. I was like, and this is other reason why I really like Danganronpa. They don't care. They don't care about being like, yeah, we should buy this game. Why? Because it exists. Oh, yeah.
Here it is!
You're coming home with me!
Weak!
Death situation, huh?
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Yeah. Why does he want the poster? Yeah, probably. I mean, he's collecting Monokumas. So, you know. I mean, Monokuma told him originally to do it. But, I mean, you get rewards for collecting them, and you get a huge XP boost and stuff.
That's me there.
So it's like,
I confronted Stanley. Said I'd tell Mother what he had done. He panicked. Took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but... Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
Kind of heard noise. Oh, I have a little... Wait.
Now, you were just a deep-sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname. But Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up. Erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
Oh, who, Hajime?
When all this
not
is over,
really. I just did the collect. I just kind of collected everything to collect everything. I never really thought about it.
Board on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
What do people talk to me about?
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Okay, we gotta go to GG real quick. Apparently I have a gift. Yeah, I never really thought about it. I just was too busy, like, I have to collect everything, because that's just me, and I'm in a game. So therefore I have to collect everything in the game. Oh, you're not together any- now you're technically together. In the afterlife! Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious. Oh, no, I didn't kill Hyoko. Oh, no, oh, you mean that the word that, yeah. Maybe. Huh, that's funny. I don't know if you heard it, but so the thing was, there's a guy working on a machine, and he says, "I'm gay," to the machine, and the machine shoots him and just murks him in the night. Like, "I'm gay." It's like, "Die. Die." Just die. Well, I was gonna say, in the 40s on stuff, and if, like, there were, like, people that were gay, but back then it was, like, frowned upon. Like, people were like, oh, yeah, they do a little something something behind the scenes. But, like, I mean, you do whatever you want, I don't care. You be whatever you want to be, G. Demanding father. If your little helpers keep getting interrupted while gathering, tell them to get a move on with our demanding father, Tonic. And gather it faster. And I want that. You gonna play the song? ...140 we have left. How about we grab... extreme lightning.
Stun enemies longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning.
So there's only one little sister left, but I need to go back this way and get this one anyways. Cause I forgot to, I haven't gotten into the freezer yet, and I need to go in the freezer. So it wants me to go that way, but we're gonna like ignore the objective. I'll take the big red in. Better than no red in. Aw, ye man. Here we go. Spider Pig. Poof. Also, you got to think of what were the types? Who in the movie? Who all died in the movie? That's funny. The thing's broken. You can't carry more first aid kits. A hack turret or bot can be your greatest friend. Make the friendship last longer. What does it do? Oh, raises its maximum power. Nailed it.
He's prettier now.
Oh.
I mean, I can wait. I'll wait. Hey, come back! He'll be okay!
New face. I have a new goddamn face. Who'd have thought? Rapture. Paradise of the confidence man. I gotta keep revising the Atlas voice. I figure the accent gives me an excuse to lock myself in a room with a bottle and count the cash. War's on in full now, boy. And I've got a hell of a surprise for Andrew Ryan. Long time coming. And
prodigal son is booking his flight.
Okay, when that happened. Yeah, so I guess I found a dead cat here. A dead cat that was frozen. So, that happened. The poofin died. Praise be to the poofin. I want to tell Hajime. Oh yeah, Hajime. Love the way how Mikan says Hajime. It's just like Hajime. Captured this. I was like, it's mine now, Steve.
Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people, a true utopian. Brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
What does this do? Electric storm? You emit a burst of electricity in your storm. Oh, okay.
There she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
Speaking of naughty. I own you. You're mine. That's right. Each and every single one of you are my little sisters. And I'm gonna keep you all with me. We're gonna go find us some DNA. You're gonna harvest it. And I'm gonna turn you back into a normie. I know.
Daddy's mad and you'll be sorry. This ambiance.
Diary?
The genius of Sophia Lamb is a thing of empathy, a profound moral sense. I can only describe her as a kind of secular saint. But dividing her loyalty evenly across the world at large spreads it so thin as to be invisible to some. Love, I have found, is beneath her. Naturally, Ryan arrested her, gave her to Sinclair to incarcerate somewhere. But upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
You know what's funny is, for me, I guessed who the killer was before, before even going into like the investigation. I just realized that, hey, all of them in all the games, they all have certain things that happen, and there are ways of figuring it out. Anyways, oh yeah. But at what cost? Yeah.
The little sisters are getting older, which is troubling. As they reach adolescence, they become aggressive, feral. Worse, the Adam they ingest contains traces of lethal plasmids left over from the war. The splicers are becoming far more effective predators as well. Our big daddies are falling left and right. Perhaps the elder sisters could be trained to sniff out the lost Adam and reclaim it for us. Yes, from what I've seen, they certainly wouldn't have to wait for the culprit to die.
Oh, this is actually very useful. Okay, we're gonna get rid of Booze Hound for now.
Child, you monster! Shit! How long I've been awake?
Day? Oh yeah, yeah.
What day is it?
I mean, well, you only... Well, okay. You know that the people at the hospital were infected. There are two people that were dealing with that were being able to interact with them, and that is you and Mikan. Meaning that only the five of you could have gotten it during the class trial, during everything before the murders.
At last, we have our Judas. One of my own people has been feeding Ryan evidence of my activities. And now, I am to be detained. As a religion, they merely monitored us. But as a commune, they would see us crucified. And yet, though he will be the last to see it, Andrew Ryan has already lost the people. Wherever I am sent, rapture will follow.
get him, Daddy. Let's get it.
What makes you think she's any different?
Let's fix your face, baby.
This angel's all done.
Go over here.
Always safely, Dad.
There's one person that pops to my mind when she says, no one's heard that my cops. I don't know if Ventcoon has anything to do with it though.
Seeing things!
Make sure everybody's back! Go check him hard! And we'll need her milk for a while!
Mark my words.
Drop that poison.
You know you don't have a plan.
Hand me that child now. I quit on my
head.
Hmm?
I have to go to a work party. One of the girls is moving to Florida.
Okay.
So, hopefully it won't be too long. But, it's time for me to get going.
Okay, here. Right, I'll be right back, guys. In 30 minutes, I'll have to go and turn off the sprinkler outside for my mom.
All done, Daddy.
Oh, you're all done? Ready?
He's nicer than other dads.
It's nearly a showdown. It's always looking sus, though. There's a room we missed back. We didn't leave back here. what was back here.
No negotiation! Ah! Hand her over!
Buffoon! Ah! Ah!
Yeah, and I just killed those people slow dancing. Oof. 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 Okay, man, you don't know. Oh yeah. Forgot. I still have a little sister on my back. I was like, oh yeah. Huh. Oh, that's what it was. I was like, where'd that body go? Wait. There we go.
Sir, I don't think I actually looted this corpse.
Our little sister.
With me gone, Father, Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, Mum's the word.
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer. I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die. Subject Delta, I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is...
Sorry, I had to buy a gun. I had to buy ammo.
Open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out and... Oh, God! No. Come on, Al. The train's ready! Just let me live!
This time, Father. He really did it. To both of us.
So, Lamb broke out, and she's coming back. Wow. Okay. Mm-hmm. Didn't see that coming, but... Okay. Oh, that is gonna be
What am I gonna do? And I've heard some of these, a lot of these people down here talking. Some of them I know saw the thing with Eleanor, and who knows what. You can't just stop, you know, a whole cult from talking, can you? Well, maybe you can. Yeah. Maybe you can.
Oh, Christ almighty. I swear it wasn't personal, okay? Don't! Please!
Anyways, we're gonna leave the guy alive. This is the right thing to do. That's the right thing to do? Turn the other cheek and let the man live. We're doing the nice thing. We're being that pacifist that we are, surrounded by all the thousands of bodies that we've murdered. Sparing only the important characters. Everyone else dies.
The one you shouldn't hurt at all.
It's punishment time.
The sweetest.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make them. A child, a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Hope in eternity there will be time to pick Sophia's brain.
This facility belongs to the city now, to Ryan Industries, at least until the rioting subsides. While it is unfortunate that such measures had to be taken, I must admit, it is gratifying to see this building condemned. Fontaine is gone. Lamb is gone, or close enough. I am alone at last. Alone with
Dude.
My city.
My man. You're gonna... This chapter is gonna be something else for you, man. Dude, all I can say is I love Mikan as well. It's just so nice. Master Research. Increase the value of damage bonuses from research. Huh. Maybe I should get that.
October 9th, 1967. Hello. My name is Gilbert Alexander. And by the time you hear this, I will be clinically insane. I am recording these diaries in advance as a last-ditch effort to assist anyone I might threaten in dealing with me. My next message awaits you beyond the security checkpoint. The bioscan will ensure that you're sane enough to need it.
Dude,
Gil Alexander. As I recall, he was involved in Big Daddy development from the beginning. Likely had something to do with you and Eleanor, son.
Ooh, more Adam. Boop. I really do like that you get to travel in the water like this. La 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 la.
is far beyond your... Be gone!
Come on!
Dang it, I missed. There
we go. Alex the Great? Oh, hell, that has to be Gil Alexander, same man who left that message we're following. He sounds mad as a March hare now.
I mean, he did say that he was going completely insane. That's right, it's trap spear ammo. I always forget about using that. Let's see if there's anything of value, like, back here.
Identified. Clinical trial subject. Classification. Protector. Designation. Delta. Status. Deceased. Error. Updated status. Standby.
Came back from the dead, man.
Delta. Status updated. Status. Active. Access granted.
Hello again. I have been exposed to a massive dose of substance, Adam. By the time you hear this, I will have armed this facility's defenses en masse. You, my friend, must therefore penetrate them and kill me. Please believe that if I could have done it myself... and on that cheery note, you may use the diary lying near this screen to bypass the vocal print locks ahead and enter the security office. The password is Agnes Day. Agnes Day.
Please speak password to enter.
Agnes Day.
Access granted. Welcome, Gil Alexander.
I heard that. My likeness is company property, Delta, just like you are. Don't make me strip you for parts, Mulatto!
Mulatto?
Password to enter.
I warned you. When you're down in the mountain, life's a pain. Weatherman says heavy rain. A little boost is all you need. Average Joe to Hercules. Stronger arm and sharper brain. That's why the future is Fontaine.
Access denied. automatic deactivation for 60 seconds.
Oh, he's jamming the voice print lock with that awful crooning. See if you can find some way to sabotage his control of building security.
Delta, you're dawdling. The security office is well above your pay grade. If you're so keen to help, the restrooms need a good scrub. Here's a clerk or two to help you along.
Time is money.
Mr. Bubbles! Where's Mr. Bubbles? I must touch him. Show me. I'm sorry, Mr. Bubbles. You must forgive me. Oh, wait. Research? I don't need to research. Okay. We don't need to research. It's all good. Mine. Come here. I own you now. I own you. Sorry, what was your question? Where did Mikan go when she went to the room to rest? Well, she probably only went in there when you went to sleep and when you woke up. It's good. You should say she actually slept. She's good alibi. Maybe I'm crazy. I don't freaking know what I'm talking about. Do you? I don't freaking know. I'm just spouting nonsense. Yeah. Speaking of nonsense.
I designed that device, Delta. You fumble at it like an amorous baboon.